We right back in it. Right back in it. What we gotta play is Vito, and I don't like that. V doesn't have the strength to take down demons on his own. Instead, his pet demons deal damage, and once the enemy is almost dead, V deals the final blow. Keep your distance from enemies until they're ready to be finished off. Boy, I ain't just waste no time. Soon as the episode ended, I started this one.
Keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
It is coming from the Lord Farquaad route. See, I was about to get to fighting him. I'm tripping.
Gouge him. Slice him. Pardon me.
Is that it? Okay. Oh, never mind, I was gonna say it's dark on my TV, but it's dark on my computer too. I'm gonna put this down just a tad bit. Dang. He don't care who he after. I hope V really is one of the good guys, bro. And not no double crosser at the end of the game. Behemoth. It's about one of the only ones that I didn't straight up read, because Behemoth is just so easy. They got something ain't Behemoth in all type of demon games. He did, number. Berserk. Oh, badass.
I have to keep going. Pardon me.
Oh, hold on, that bird do some damage when he do that. Is he stuck? Oh, this is an easy A right here. Oh my. He just killed both of them in one. Got me messed up. Get him, Golem. Hey, that was nice. I'm gonna be real. I'm finna pause it in a minute so I can be uploading episode 5. I'm on episode 6 right now.
On my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Hey, he's spitting though. Hold on, read again. Hold on, he's spitting. Hold
to
on.
See a world in a grain of sand, a heaven in a wild flower.
Hey, get back.
No escape. No escape.
Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's another one. Oh, he was dying. Never mind. Oh, what's in here? Have this stuff. I can't even see. I took a whole alternate route. So, like, where's my panther?
Slice them, gouge them.
I really want to know what that staff do though. What is that staff for? Where did he get it from? Oh yeah, I'm almost at 100k. Oh, they waiting for me. Oh.
May not my flesh fail.
I know that ain't the only thing that I just killed with it. In the herb with it. Bruh, can you get this thing though? Hey, get it.
Fall to hell.
Get your ass, baby.
Go fetch.
I still ended up getting that. Oh, I'm sure though, so can I not get up here? Man, he just broke a stone tombstone with that mug. I think he can kill these enemies. Did I just say he killed his tombstone? I don't know what I just said.
Die.
Bro, what's up?
Slice him. Pin him to the wall.
He should be dead. I don't want to lose my A. Come on, bro. Come on.
Strike. Keep struggling.
Big body is. Stop playing. that vitality thing. He's straight. Bit like that. It's crazy how you can do all this, but you cannot fight yourself. And then survive falls, like.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
I'll be feeling I don't gotta do that with those. Yeah. Okay, I don't want to make them just appear to where I'm at, because this thing over there. Red a panther, bro. Nobody told you to stop hitting. Man. Stupid ass, bro. At your pleasure, Pierce Brown. Hate those birds.
I got a bad feeling about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
You straight purring. Okay. Yeah. I see you with some combos.
Demolish. The end is now. Rest in peace.
Who else?
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
I can't kill all Dante like that. No, I ain't even gonna say they can't. They wouldn't kill all Dante like that. Let's take this dude on first. I can hit him like that.
Pin him to the wall. Gouge him.
Hey, chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out. Anytime I get hit, I'm just call my golden man. That's when y'all ultimately want to die. Oh, get back. I got my S. And we got another Warhawk thing. Behemoth.
The
hit him. Thank you. Big body ass. Big body ass. Big body ass.
What a pitiful sight.
Let me get a big body ass in the comments.
If we had the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Hey, you gonna make it, me?
Oh, so this is before. This is before they fight. No, no, no. Oh my god, bruh. And there's so many of them.
Here, throw.
I'm not even finna deal with that like that. Where's my golem? I ain't even know what thing is down here.
Pin him to the wall.
Pin him to the wall. I said, him. Pin him to the wall. You know what I'm saying? Not him.
Pin him to the wall.
Of course, I know what he was saying, though.
Slice him.
I need this thing to die, bro. Cause I don't want to lose my A. Thank you. Ooh, I got a double S. Stop playing. Come on now. Who bet at this? Who bet at this than me? Stop playing. See, I hate when games start getting good, cause like used to, I finish a whole game in one day, but now since I'm doing off of videos, it'd be like I'll be.
It's the Devil Sword Sparta, no doubt about it.
I'd be wanting to keep playing, but I can't, cause I'll be running out of space. There you go.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it?
Their names are really nobody.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Facts. Yeah, I'm gonna let my golem take care of this. Bro, what's up with you? This thing's retarded.
Its mask changed. So that's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that. Gouging.
course. Dang, he gotta do all that. You can do all that to kill him. You might as well just fight him. Nope. Come on, I got super skills right now. I got super skills. I'm starting to like V now. I'm starting to like playing with him at least. I want to know what that staff do. I need the backstory on this dude. This one, Lord Farquaad.
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, so close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department.
That's crazy.
Oh, hey, no offense, sir, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
I knew he wasn't dead. He can do all this type of teleporting and stuff, but he can't teleport.
I don't even have the words. He's alive. He's alive.
The devil's sword, Sparta. Was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
I'm so lost now. Big body, yes. I'm so lost now, bro. And this is before the prologue. Awaken. It's only 4 minutes, so. Entire courses began when V visited the devil may cry and hired Dante to take on the demon king.
Come here. You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard.
Virgil,
you must listen to me. Be a big boy, a man, huh?
I doubt that's the correlation.
If I don't return, you must run. by yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
Second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urus, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
He's a lot of breath. A lot of cutscenes. That's Lady. And that's Trish.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my, V. All the way down here and turn in jail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
If it really is who? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I've been waiting on this, boy. I've been waiting on this. The entire crisis began when V visited the Devil May Cry and hired Dante to take on the Demon King Urizen, and now V has left Nero's side and discovered spots. Yeah, I can't read no faster than that. Jesus Christ. The loading screens want to go fast when you're trying to read something. Oh my god. I don't know his moveset yet, so I'm just... Damn, we got 123k. Boy, I ain't know what was just on me. This long piece of hair. Thought someone was crawling on my face. Sword maker. So I said sword maker, sword master. Changing weapons. Press R.
Oh, press R to you can finish your weapon.
Did I really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Dang, I should have upgraded those speed thing. What the hell? I think my demon triggers me going in my what's the name of mode. Oh yeah. Changing style with. Oh, you got different styles? Hold on. New style action. the stallion half is moving. Yes, your boy Fear me now. Gunslinger. The style is geared towards long range combat, allowing you to keep your distance engagement. Swordmaster. Jesus Christ, I'm so hot right now. Okay, so down is defense. That's all I need to know. See the Nero or Dante now. You will not see me playing this V if they ask, if I have the choice. What's Trickster? I want to see what Trickster Circle button do. Oh yeah, I'm finna be punching niggas. Devil trigger. Make the devil trigger more HP will slowly recover. While in this state, you gain a boost to attack, defense, and speed. I thought so. Yeah, I can't wait to see what his upgraded move is gonna be. Trish, why ain't you doing nothing? Where? This is making me want to play Devil May Cry 3, bro. She telling me to come on like she just helped me or something. So then, chaos. What's up? Yeah. This dude is tough, man. Thought I heard somebody call me. I gotta get back here, Merce. I wonder how old Dante is now.
That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
Man, look. I can take care of you now. Oh, I want this one. No, come here. Oh, yes. It's crazy how. Make sure I get everything I need because I want to upgrade this dude all the way. Man. That sound gross. Now where did they go? Lady and Trish straight gone. I tried to hear you. Hey, I said that. Yeah, hold on. Get back.
They can't even do nothing.
Okay, so the more you hit. You seen his form though? This dude been taught in all areas. I wonder who was his teacher. Okay. But who just said that though?
Man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Here we go with these things. Yeah, that shield ain't working. That shield ain't working for you, is it? That shield ain't working for you, is it? Oh yeah, once I learn how to. You can't do nothing, bro. Just sit there. Just sit there and take it. I like playing as Dante way more. Way more. I'm gonna give the fist a little break, you know what I'm saying? Bruh, is it anybody that wanna come face me or something? Keep on counting down. What's up, Dan? We can fight another boss. See, that's the only thing, though. I wish he had a whip like, Just come down. Well, that's overkill like a mug. Might as well just let me through. Oh yeah, hold on. I'm sorry. I said I was gonna give it a break, but this thing deserved it. This thing deserved it. How much he been getting my health down low? Oh yeah. Okay. Hey babe. Boy, you just scared the crap out of me. Huh. Say what? I'm recording. I don't even know what you just said. Supposed to go. I'm pretty sure this the way. Show like. You're not finna tell me this dude don't got hops. Where am I supposed to go, bro?
You're a fucking idiot.
Ew. Get up. Dante, bro. We gotta work on you. Thank you. Hey, they need to cut this platforming crap out. Man, what's the other way? Nothing. Did I say Dante? We gotta cut the. What was that? Okay, it's a 56. Cut this grass hella fast. I'm not fight doing that. Here we go.
Yeah, getting close. I can feel them.
Yeah, see, now when they be saying stuff like that, I wonder what, like. Here we go with these things. Yeah, hold on. I got something for y'all. We can keep counter each other. We can keep counter. Ooh, okay. We gonna keep countering each other. Bro, your little minions, bro. Mission gonna be over. Is that it right there? The entrance? Okay, I'm gonna customize this, but I'm gonna be skipping through it so it don't take that long. Okay. I just gave myself a whole lot of stuff.
And filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world.
And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Thank you.
Here we go again. Trying to beat this dude.
You shall regret your decisions.
Supposed to die so much. Okay.
This do some.
He this old and he able to move like this, like. Okay, so now we up to good. Good. Go ahead and shoot the screen. Shoot the screen. Thank you. I deserve this. Reason after awakening after awakening from the trip through the boyhood memories, Dante spoke about his first battle with yours and everything was going well. Trish, Lady, and Dante made it inside yours' fortress, came under fire, and yours' terrifying power. Nero and V joined to fight, but were quickly forced to retreat. And now, June 15th,
our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
That's crazy.
Hey, get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Shatter that man's sword. I just peeped that she's strong enough to hold that sword in V-Night.
The Devil Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Whoa, wait. Mundus. Well, okay, so all this is done in one day. That's straight wild to me. I'm gonna go ahead and end it there, though. I'm gonna go knock this grass out of the way, and I'll be right back.